Catfish Canine Training. Today I have 1.5-year-old Vizsla Jedi here for our famous 2-week board and train program. As you can see, Jedi is super sweet, has tons of energy, but not a whole lot of obedience behind it. My mom says he'll do some stuff at home as soon as instructions come into play. It's just out the window. They say he can't resist. He's mouthy, he's noisy. Down. Oh, that's a good down. Good job.
He's so well trained. Can I pet your dog? Can I pet him? I'm gonna touch him without asking. Ooh, I touched him.
All right, so hello, we're Jason and Jennifer Ward. This is a Jedi. He's just been to a 2-week boot camp. And so before he came, he was obviously very energetic, had a lot of listening issues, door issues, jumping on people, just essentially didn't listen well at all. So far today in getting him back, realized that he's learned a lot. Functioning very well today in kind of our people training part. We love the videos that came throughout the training, the pictures, to see what he was accomplishing and what we were looking forward to getting him back. And we've been around him a few hours now and seems just the same exact dog. Got the same energy, but is following commands and seems like he'll be a lot better moving forward. Thank you.